In Nigeria, we crave for many things, and what we seek is false. What rather we need is Mary. Mary is a perfect example and educator to a true love life. What therefore a Shunchat father here in Nigeria is to do, he being himself strongly attached with her in the shrine, leads souls to a strong attachment to her, to experience her educative powers for a better Nigeria. We lack this. We know many things, rather, of Mary. We don't know so much of our power of education, an education to a true love life, which leads to a perfect country, to a true Nigeria. Thank you.